You're watching a 30 for 30 ESPN presentation of the film My Life of Gavin Parker. You ready? Let's go! My name
is Gavin Parker. I was born in a small town, Derryville, California. And I love basketball. I can't comprehend the trials and tribulations that I've gone through. I don't start, I don't play much, but when I get on the court and I start playing basketball for my team, Mercy High School, I play my heart out. It may not mean nothing to y'all. Understand nothing was done for me. So I don't plan on stopping at all. I want this shit forever, mine, ever mine, ever mine. Shutting shit down in the mall. It's telling that girl she the one for me. And I ain't even planning to call. I want this shit forever, mine, ever mine, ever mine.
Like a sprained ankle, boy, ain't nothing to play with. Started off local, but thanks to all the haters, I know G4 pilots on a first name basis. In your city, faded off the ground. Oh Nino, she insists she got home.
Where do I get my inspiration from? Well, there's two key people in my life that I look up to. First is Kevin Garnett. Yeah, some might say he's too old, he's not good enough, but you know what, he's the best, best there ever was, the best there ever will be. He inspires me day by day to try my hardest. He doesn't run liners because he's got to, he doesn't play basketball because he's got to, he doesn't go the extra time at the gym because he's got to, he does it for him, that's just the way he was born. That's just what was written in his heart. The second person who motivates me is Lil Wayne. Lil Wayne motivates me because he's an all-around superstar. He plays basketball. He plays football. He plays... All right, cut off the Lil Wayne. Lil Wayne is the second person I get my inspiration from. He does whatever the hell he wants to do. He's a charismatic person who's overlooked and underrated. I think Lil Wayne inspires me in his songs because I feel like I can relate to his stories. When he talks about picking the world up and dropping it on somebody's head, I picture that with me in basketball every day I play. I just want to grab the ball and dunk it on somebody. Where I want to be in the future? Now that's a good question. But the question you really should be asking me is where I'm going to take myself in the future. Because in the end, for all the listeners at home, I just want you to know, it's what you're gonna do, it's what you have in your heart that makes you who you are, and that's what's gonna make you go some places. It's not gonna, you know, who you are in the position of wealth or position of authority. It's the position that you have in your heart that you take to the places that you wanna go.
Is this thing on? So what, we get drunk, so what, we smoke weed, we're just having fun, we don't care who sees, so what, we go out, we get a lighter, that's how it's supposed to be.
I failed a lot, but by doing all those failures, I eventually succeeded, and that's how I'm gonna succeed in life.
Oh yeah!
This is a message for all the children out there who have a dream and want to succeed. All they have to do is set their goals in life and succeed in them. And they stay there! And they say yeah!
then I won't stop now. Whoa. Keep your hands up, get them in the sky for the homies that ain't making it, my folks locked down. Whoa. I never went no